Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 1 of chapter Multiples and Factors. In this part 1, we will learn about what are multiples, how to find multiples of a number, and how to find common multiples. So let's start and first understand what are multiples. Let's take an example to understand multiples. A frog is jumping 3 steps at a time and a rabbit is jumping 4 steps at a time. So let's find the numbers on which frog and rabbit will jump. The frog will first jump on 3, then it will jump on 6, then again it will take 3 steps and jump on 9. In the same way, the frog will jump on 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, and 30. Students, note that all these numbers in green are multiples of 3. Now let's see on which numbers the rabbit will jump. The rabbit will first jump on 4. Then it will jump on 8, then again it will take 4 steps and jump on 12. In the same way, the rabbit will jump on 16, 20, 24, 28. Students, note that all these numbers in red are multiples of 4. So students, the product that we get when a number is multiplied by another number are called the multiples of a given number. Like in the table of 4, the product 4, 8, 12, 16, 20 and so on are multiples of 4. Now let's understand properties of multiples. First property is, every number is multiple of 1. Like you can see here, take any number 1, 2, 3, 21, 42, maybe 63 or any other number. It will be a multiple of 1. Second property of multiples is, every number is multiple of itself. Students, as you can see here, any number, be it 1, 2, 3, 42 or any other number, it will be a multiple of itself. Third property is, smallest multiple of a number is number itself. Let's see the multiples of 4. Smallest multiple of 4 is 4. Similarly, the smallest multiple of 5 is 5. Therefore, students, smallest multiple of a number is the number itself. Next property is, every multiple of a number is equal to or greater than the number. Students, we just learned that the smallest multiple of a number is the number itself. Therefore, every other multiple will be equal to or greater than the number. Let's see multiples of 4. 8, 12, 16 and all the rest of the multiples are greater than 4. Similarly, multiples of 5, 10, 15, 20 and so on are greater than 5. Next property of multiples is, there is no largest multiple of a number as multiples are infinite. Students, there is no end to the numbers. They are infinite. Therefore, multiples of a number are also infinite. And the last property is, multiple of a number is divisible by the number. Like here, take any multiple of 4, like 12, 16, 24, 32, all are divisible by 4. Similarly, take any multiple of 5, 15, 25, 30, 40, all are divisible by 5. So students, these were the properties of multiples. Now let's do an exercise based on these properties of multiples. Question 1 is, find the first 5 multiples of 8. To find the first 5 multiples of 8, multiply 8 with 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, the answer is, the first 5 multiples of 8 are 8, 16, 24, 32 and 40. Question number 2 is, find the first 4 multiples of 5. Students, to find the first 4 multiples of 5, multiply 5 with 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, the answer is, first 4 multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15 and 20. So, students, in this way, you can find the multiple of any number as per the question. Question number 3 is, find the first 5 even multiples of 7. Students, in this question, we have to find the first 5 multiples, but they should be even multiples. And since 7 is an odd number, we will multiply 7 with even numbers to get even multiples. So, let's multiply 7 with 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. And therefore, the answer is, the first 5 even multiples of 7 are 14, 28, 42, 56 and 70. Question number 4 is, find the first 5 even multiples of 6. Students, again we have to find the first 5 even multiples. But in this question, 6 is an even number and multiple of even number is always an even number. So, let's multiply 6 with 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Therefore, the answer is, the first 5 even multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24 and 30. Question number 5 is, find the first 5 odd multiples of 3. Now in this question, we have to find first 5 odd multiples of 3. Since 3 is an odd number, we will multiply 3 with odd numbers to get odd multiples. So let's multiply 3 with 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. Therefore, answer is, the first 5 odd multiples of 3 are 3, 9, 15, 21 and 27. Now students, let's understand common multiples. A number that is multiple of two or more numbers is called common multiple. Let's consider first 10 multiples of 4 and first 10 multiples of 5. Students, as you can see, 20 is a common multiple of 4 and 5. Next, 40 is a common multiple of both 4 and 5. So, 20 and 40 are common multiples of 4 and 5. Let's solve a question. Find the first 10 multiples of 4 and 6 to find their common multiples. Here, first we will find the first 10 multiples of both 4 and 6. So, let's multiply 4 with 1, 2, 3 up to 10. Similarly, multiply 6 with 1, 2, 3 up to 10. Now, the first common multiple of 4 and 6 is 12. Second common multiple is 24. And third common multiple is 36. Therefore, the answer is, the common multiples of 4 and 6 are 12, 24 and 36. So, students, in this video, we learned what are multiples and their properties, how to find multiples of any given number and how to find common multiples. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.